So while I'm on autopilot, I usually have a hand on the wheel just so it knows I'm there, because that's how it tells. But if you wait a little bit, then eventually it tells you to apply a turning force to the steering wheel. But if you don't do that, it starts flashing. And then the flashing is faster, it starts beeping, and then it does this. And then whenever you try to turn autopilot on, it says, nah, you're punished.